What is up, YouTube? I'm Flaming Flares, and this is Crash Team Racing. What the hell kind of intro is that? I have no idea. But, welcome back to more Let's Play Crash Team Racing. In the last episode, we got the Green Gem from the Green Gem Cup. So far, we have perfect wins across the board. Nice stuff. Today, we're taking on the Blue Gem Cup. Let's hope we can keep up our streak of perfect wins across the board. As you can see, we are starting off in Tiger Temple for our first race in the Blue Gem Cup. Yeah, I swear, these are just, like, randomized or something. Because if you remember correctly, the first blue race thingy we did was the, what the hell's it called? Sewer Speedway. Yeah, that's the name of it. I keep losing my trains of thought, I swear. It's not good. I should not be recording, but I don't really care. I feel like playing video games, so I'm going to record. We got the Mask of Truth! Actually, no. We got the Mask of Demonosity, but he's not a demon. He's an anti-demon. Come on, I totally hate you! That was cheap, Pura. Alright, so, this is basically exactly the same as the other two gem cups. So, finding interesting commentary is going to be a little difficult for me. Well, I take that back. Finding interesting commentary is always difficult for me. Yeah. I don't know. Let's see. I have no idea when this video is going to go up, because this is the third video I've recorded today. I also have Emerald for the week. Yeah, I don't know. Probably won't go up until like a week after I record it. Which, I don't mind. Because gives me plenty of time to, you know, record the relics for this game. Haha, see that? Oh yeah, I love the mask theme in this game. I don't know why. I just like it when it goes on and on and on. Yeah. Totally awesome. I don't know. So yeah. That last lap was our fastest one. Moving onward to Victory. I don't know. Actually. Yeah, okay, this is probably either going to go up, I don't know, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I don't know, this will probably go up after the fact, so I don't mind talking about it, but, you know, November 18th, that's like a big day for me, and I kinda didn't celebrate it correctly. Oh, I could have went in there. I didn't celebrate it correctly last year because I couldn't remember the day that I actually did such thing. But no, November 18th, as you probably already know, unless I upload this a different way than I'm thinking I'm going to, is my 2-year anniversary of Let's Playing and stuff. And regarding that November 18th, 2011 has already passed. You will have seen the video I've already posted, which would be my very first LP video, which was an LP that was never completed. It never went past the first part. Because back when I started, I was a greedy little view whore. That's about it. I think that one video got me literally 2 subscribers and 12 views. And I was a greedy little bastard back then, too. I thought I was going to get, like, 1 million views in, like, 24 hours or something. But no, yeah. So, happy 2-year to me. Because I am an amazing LP-er and stuff. Not really. I'm just full of it. I don't know. There's points where I'm utterly sarcastic. Points where I'm completely modest, and points that I'm just a fucking full of myself. Full and a half of myself. What now? See?
tell you.
Full of myself. Yeah. So, hey, look at that. I made interesting commentary for all of 2 minutes. I don't know how I managed it, but I did. I also like to down on myself, apparently. Yeah, that's about it. I'm totally, like, anti-me or something like that. I don't know. I have no idea, but that's okay. I'm gonna scratch my armpit now. I don't know. Bump, 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 bump. You're totally kicking ass right now. See, I told you, I'm kicking ass. We're taking names and kicking ass. Or we can kick some names and take some ass, I mean. Whichever you prefer. Here we are in the third race of this Blue Gem Cup. Dragon Mines, good stuff here. Maybe we can go to Dragonland. If any of you get the reference I just made there, then you definitely grew up, you know, late 90s, early 2000s. Yeah. And watched, like, a certain show. I don't even know what channel it'd be on. Because it was kind of just public TV that I watched it on. Yeah, I don't know. Gotta love Dragon Tales, though. That's the show I was referencing, by the way. I'm gonna go to Dragonland! Because we found a magic dragon scale in our house. And we speak, like, a little bit of Spanish, so we're kind of like, oh, we want to kick Dora the Explorer's ass, but Dora speaks more Spanish than us, so we kind of can't do that. I have no idea where I'm going with this whole thing, but that's okay. I'm just being that, you know, I'm being myself, I think. I don't know. What would being myself be? I don't know. So, yeah. We just kind of zooming through this. This seems to be the easiest cup we've done so far. Looks like Crash is our... No. Crash was our enemy in the last one. Crash was our frenemy. Actually, that makes me think about something. Okay. No, that'd be too weird to ask. That's over a video. That's something I'd probably ask somebody in a Skype call, but not in a video. Okay. So, we have a perfect win so far. Looks like Crash is our second place enemy. He's not doing too good, though. I mean... I can't talk. CPUs usually don't do too good anyway, so it's not that big of a deal. Engine Labs. Final race in this Gem Cup. Alright, let's go. The Gem Cup I'm really excited to do, though, is the Purple Gem Cup. And I'm not going to spoil it for those of you that haven't, you know, like, played the game. At least, you know, for whatever reason. Maybe you didn't grow up with the PS1. I don't know. Actually, I just thought of something I need to ask in my Pokemon Emerald videos. Oh, lag. See, that's what I get for mentioning Pokemon in a Crash video. Man, that would have smashed me if I didn't have the bubble. I'm just going for it. Nice. You know, half the time, I'm thinking I'm going way too fast for this game to, like, oh, you're going over there, okay. Actually, the yellow Gem Cup is the one I want to do the least. The purple one is the one I want to do the most. Shit! Taki Mushrooms. Went from first to fourth. Almost ran into that Nitro. Yeah, but... I'm really not excited... Balls. Okay, I'm really not excited to do the Yellow Gem Cup. Because... Let me think. I like only two of the races in there. The other two I utterly hate. You know? Actually, I take that back. I kind of like Oxide Station. But, I just don't like, Pinstripes level. The Hot Air Skyway. Just don't like that level. It's not a cool track. I mean, it looks cool, but I don't like it. No! Why am I all of a sudden starting to suck? Flair's found good commentary. Take away his good gameplay. Okay. Ha! Owned. I was hoping that hit Tiny, but okay. Take it. Ha! I hit him. I totally didn't think I was going to do that. Okay. So I'm just going to switch over to this. Now. Want to see how long I can... Oh, I was going to say, I wanted to see how long I could keep it at max. Okay, back to the map. Because we're so close to the end, I don't want to screw this up. Kind of just watch... I don't know what it is, but look, whenever I do a racing game, whenever I'm playing a racing game, I can go, like, cross-eyed and look at both the map and where I'm going at the same time. It's kind of weird. Anyway, that's another perfect victory for me. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. So. Pretty simple stuff there. Pretty simple stuff. Pretty simple stuff. Pretty simple stuff. Ooh, I just got a really good idea on what I could do for after this LP is completely finished. That'd be a really cool idea, but it'd be so stupid at the same time. Alright. So, we now have won the blue gem. Woot. Alright, so... Next time on Let's Play Crash Team Racing, we'll take on the Yellow Gem Cup. And then all we'll have left is the Purple Gem. And then after the Purple Gem, we will unlock another course, but we will not do that course until after we get all the relics. Because the only thing at that course is actually a relic. I'll spoil it now. But that's another story. So until next time, I'm Flavor Flares. Guys enjoyed this video. If you didn't, feel free to leave a dislike. If you did enjoy it, feel free to leave a like. Always helps. And if you have anything to say, leave a comment down below. I'm Flippin' Flares, signing out. See you guys later.